This evening, the Fort Lee Chamber of Commerce and the Gold Coast Chamber of Commerce are joining forces to basically thank all our members and members of the community for all the support during the year and to sort of finish out the year on a positive note. And in addition to that, we've had the great opportunity to support the Center for Food Action and add a food drive to our event.
The Center for Food Action in Bergen County relies upon the community for its support. Events such as this with the Fort Lee Chamber of Commerce and the Gold Coast Chamber of Commerce, getting together, getting all their members out, supporting us, especially during the holidays when we can't imagine people going without food. The Center for Food Action is so grateful that we have this type of support and hope that others will take note from what these two commerces are doing.
The Fort Lee Chamber of Commerce and the Gold Coast Chamber of Commerce work together to bring businesses to the community, and we are celebrating the holidays with both chambers and both members of the chambers. So it's a very festive, great day for us.
It's a great opportunity for our members and their members to come and meet, you know, people that they may not know already. And it's just, you know, I'm just very thrilled that we're giving that type of an opportunity for our members.
It's a great event, having an opportunity to be with the Gold Coast Chamber of Commerce and the Fort Lee Chamber of Commerce, I think is a wonderful idea. We should have more joint events. I'm privileged to be a member of the Fort Lee Chamber of Commerce. I've been a member for several years, and it's a great organization, and I'm looking forward to serving the community and the board in many capacities.
We love attending events like this because we get to meet so many business owners. I know Gold Coast Chamber is here, as well as the Fort Lee Chamber. And it's great to meet all the businesses of Bergen County and the surrounding towns, so it's nice. We enjoy that.
What has made this event as successful as it is tonight is the hard work that both Bridget Newman, the president of the Gold Coast Chamber of Commerce, Gloria O, the president of the Fort Lee Chamber of Commerce, along with Margaret McGlay, who is a board member of Fort Lee, have worked very hard to bring this whole event together.
We try to bring in business community together, bridging in the gap between the business community and creating opportunities for people to come out and meet and network.
This has just been an absolutely fantastic evening. We never expected to have such a great showing of members of the community, members of the chambers. We've collected more cans of soup than we ever thought. And the live music from the band has, I think, really encouraged everybody to sort of get into the holiday spirit. One of the objectives was to kick off the holidays, and I think we've kicked them off in quite an energetic and enthusiastic way.
A lot of fun, a lot of people enjoying themselves, and just an all-around great event.
Well, you know, it's the conclusion of the evening. We had a fabulous time. We had about 100 people that have been here this evening, all enjoying the festivities. We do want to thank the Clinton Inn for hosting this. They did a fabulous job.
Oh, it's fantastic. You have two very strong networks joining together, doing very positive networking with very good people that are enthusiastic, professional. So I think it's very nice atmosphere, positive atmosphere for that purpose, to generate business and hopefully help each other